Welcome back. We are coming to the next new product. It's the corner refiner. The purpose of the idea is more and more customers are requiring to treat the corner with an effective corner tooling system at the corner site. The unloading operator to be relieved from this work, but our goal is to work with our famous spatula system in addition with the corner refiner for finishing. The following picture are showing the current situation. Almost in every company, the corners will be reworked manually, as you can see in the picture in the middle. The next slide shows the corner refiner part in a CAD sketch. It is very easy to change the roller without any tools or screws. All you have to do is just release the clamp and take it off. And it's easy enough to put a new one onto the bolt. And the corner refiner itself is a complete part. Also, this complete part can be released very easily by a release clamp function. In many tests, we realized very fast that it's absolutely necessary to moisten the roller to get good results. This we can see very good in these comparable pictures. Left side with dry roller, right side with moistened roller. To get the roller moistened during the machine process, we integrated an automatic spraying device where the roller is moistened in every cycle. This you can see in the picture and in the live demo. The advantages are even humidification, easily adjustable regardless of the head, and can be retrofitted very easy. The conclusion. Development was started in 2020. Prototype manufactured and successfully tested in-house. We will start a field test in June 21. The sales release will be after a successful field test. And then we can adapt every corner refiner on every speed sealer a corner refiner tool. Thank you very much. Now I'm hand over to the live presentation guided by Gennady Shatrin again. Thank you.
Welcome again. Now I'm standing here in front of our sealing robot, and I would like to demonstrate you a second great innovative tool, our new corner refiner for the sealing robot. It is a small but extremely smart device which will help you to increase the level of automation in your IG production. First of all, this new device is fully integrated into our sealing head. That means you don't need an additional station in your IG line. You don't need more space. And the line itself will be not longer as it should be. In fact, it's just a part of the sealing robot. And I think this is the first major advantage of this device, as the amount of available space is limited in every factory. So let's have a more detailed look on this corner refiner. Here we have a pneumatic cylinder, and from the linear motion generated, we create a rotational or a swiveling force for the roller. It is very easy to remove the roller without any tools or screws. And all you have to do is just to take the roller away in this way. So now I have it here in my hands. And then it's very easy to put a new one on the machine. For the series, we will add some mechanical clamps, but also in the future, it will be very easy to take the roller away without any tools or screws. The roller material itself has exact the right properties of thickness, softness, and cut resistance. And finally, a structured surface to reduce the sticking of sealant on the roller as much as possible. In our development, we have tested many different kinds of rollers. And believe me, to find the right material is a much greater challenge than it seems. For the process, it is not only important to use the right material, it is also important for the roller to be wet over the complete surface. And for this task, we have an integrated spraying device. It is hidden under the conveyor belt and automatically swivels in for the humidifying process. After each run, the roller gets into this station where it is moistened evenly and prepared for the next refining process for the next IG unit. And now everything is prepared, and we would like to start with our demonstration. In the first run, we would like to show you the machine operating on a rectangular double IG unit. And let's start. The first step is now to mix the materials. And then we will start with the sealing process and the refining process. Material is mixed now. And now we start. The roller is prepared. Usually the first step is to measure the construction of the IG unit. That means we measure the glass panes and the distance between them. And this information is needed to calculate and to dose the right amount of material for the IG unit. Now we see here the refining process. Very impressive. And finally, the roller gets into the humidification station and is prepared then for the next IG unit. Let's have a look at the quality of the IG corners. Because of the fact that we use further our proven spatula systems, we see that the corners are completely filled without any gaps. And now with the corner refiner, they have a familiar roughness surface, which is very common in the industry. Nowadays, the roller's mark has become a guarantee of quality for many customers. And here we have created it in a fully automated process. I think we have now a good result, a high quality, but we are still not at the end. In the next weeks, we will improve the quality step by step. And our goal is to have the best quality which is reachable with this process. The point is to ensure a high quality. It is very important to keep all the tolerances of the process under control. That means the tolerance of the glass plates and the spacer. And by the way, with TPS, you have a huge benefit because then the tolerance of the spacers are reproducible, and that's great. To process the corners by hand is maybe easy to do as long as the IG unit is not too high. But imagine there is an IG unit which is maybe 2, 2.5, or 3 meters high, then it is much more difficult. Every operator needs a ladder to do it. And above all, it takes a lot of time to do it for every corner. With the corner refiner, this time can be saved. And that means that you will have a very quick return of invest for this device. The complete unit is very easy to remove which needs to be done, for example, for stepped units. I would like to demonstrate it to you. The first step is to move this main part here backwards. And then we take the nozzle away. And finally, there are two mechanical locks to release. So now I have here the corner refiner in my hands. That's all. It's very easy and comfortable. In the same way, we can take it again on the corner, on the ceiling head. It's the same procedure. And finally, we take the nozzle. So now it is ready again. A further big advantage of this corner refiner is that the operator's ability to change the nozzle is not affected. So it is not necessary to take at first the corner refiner away. No, you still have full accessibility to the nozzle if needed. And the corner refiner is suitable for all rectangular, double, and triple IG units. In case of a triple IG unit, we roll and refine the corners only in the second step, when the second sealing will be done. To do so beforehand would not be necessary. And to summarize it, I think the core benefits of the corner refiner are very much evident. We have a full automation, high quality to the corners, and no extra space required. And then the last thing, this new device is upgradable for all speed sealer machines from Glaston and former Bystronic. So thank you very much from my side. And now I hand over back to Peter. Thank you.